Hey everyone, it's Scruffy here again. Today we're going to dive into a fascinating and surprising secret. Why are all insects afraid of ants? From wasps to even more incredible surprises. Unbelievable, right? Get ready to be captivated by thrilling stories of the strength strategies and formidable nature of ants. But first, remember to hit the subscribe button on my channel so you don't miss any exciting insights about the animal world. Let's get started. Did you know that ants can easily defeat wasps, even though wasps are much larger? Unbelievable, right? Ants have a special advantage that wasps find hard to overcome: the power of unity and collective strategy. When an ant spots an enemy, it releases a special chemical signal called a pheromone to summon the entire colony. Instantly, hundreds or even thousands of ants will swarm in and work together to attack the wasp. Despite the wasp's larger size and powerful stinger, it stands little chance against the overwhelming numbers and flexible attack strategies of the ants. Ants not only rely on their numbers, but also their agility and ability to attack from multiple directions. They can latch onto the wasp's legs, wings, and body, making it impossible for the wasp to defend itself, ultimately leading to its defeat. Even more frightening, since 1990, ants have killed over 50 million red crabs on Christmas Island. The island, famous for its massive red crab populations, has faced an ecological disaster due to the invasion of the crazy yellow ant. This ant species quickly adapted to its new environment and became a ferocious predator. During the annual red crab migration, millions of crabs face ruthless attacks from these ants. The crazy yellow ants not only bite and paralyze the red crabs with formic acid, but also eat them, causing a severe decline in the red crab population. This behavior has led to a significant ecological imbalance on the island. Red crabs play a crucial role in the Christmas Island ecosystem, maintaining environmental balance by eating leaves and aerating the soil. With the drastic decline in red crab numbers, the island's environment has changed significantly, affecting many other plant and animal species. Moreover, when ants find a spider's nest, they won't hesitate to launch a full-scale attack. They invade the nest, kill the weak spiderlings, and drive the mother spider away. But they don't stop there. Ants also destroy the spider's nest to ensure the spider can't return and use it again. This behavior helps ants eliminate competitors in their habitat, protecting their food sources and space. It's a clear example of the brutal but strategic nature of ants. Not only do they rely on numbers and coordination, but they also exploit their opponents' weaknesses to win. Incredible, right? This shows that being larger doesn't always mean being stronger. In the natural world, intelligence and cooperation are the keys to victory. You could say all insects fear ants. Why is that? First reason, ants are fierce and powerful predators. Ants are not just tiny creatures, but fierce warriors in the natural world. Their compact bodies are incredibly strong, capable of lifting objects 50 times their body weight. This is like a person lifting a car with just their hands. Many ant species can spray chemicals for defense or attack. For instance, fire ants can spray formic acid, causing pain and discomfort to their enemies. These chemicals not only protect them, but also serve as powerful weapons, making their opponents retreat. Some ants, like army ants, can even kill small animals like birds, snakes, and small mammals. When attacking, ants work together to surround and overwhelm their prey with sheer numbers. This pack attack strategy helps them subdue larger and more dangerous prey. The prey is attacked from multiple directions, reducing its ability to defend itself and making it easy for the ants to turn it into a meal. Second reason, ants have vast numbers and excellent organization. Ants are one of the most common and populous insects on the planet, with trillions of individuals spread across all continents, from dense tropical forests to harsh, dry deserts. The sheer number of ants is so great that if you gathered them all, their combined weight would equal that of the entire human population on Earth. Each ant colony can consist of thousands or even millions of individuals, allowing them to dominate various habitats and create incredible species diversity. The social organization of ants is extremely tight and efficient, with a clear hierarchy. The queen ant is responsible for reproduction, ensuring the colony's continuous growth. Worker ants handle food gathering, egg and larva care. Meanwhile, soldier ants protect the nest from external threats. This division of labor not only optimizes the colony's activities, but also ensures each member plays a crucial role in the colony's survival and development. One of the secrets to ants' efficiency is their ability to communicate through pheromones. When a worker ant finds food, it releases pheromones to guide others to the location. These chemical signals help them coordinate perfectly, from attacking prey to defending the nest. This communication also enables ants to respond quickly to emergencies like nest attacks or finding new food sources. Ants' survival skills are further enhanced by their rapid reproduction and ability to move flexibly to find new food sources. Their incredible adaptability allows them to live in various environments and overcome many natural challenges. Third reason, ants' persistence and endurance. Ants don't easily give up on their prey. Once they target something, they relentlessly pursue it, no matter the difficulties and obstacles they may face. Even if the prey is much larger than them, ants will continuously attack until the prey is subdued. This shows their determination and never give up attitude. Ant hunting requires both persistence and endurance. They can work continuously for long periods, enduring harsh conditions without tiring. Their endurance helps them overcome challenges and maintain the energy to achieve their goals. Fourth reason, ants have superior defense mechanisms. Ants are among the insects with effective defense strategies, protecting their nest and ensuring the colony's survival. These strategies include coordinated attacks, using chemical weapons, complex nest structures, and the ability to repair the nest. First, ants excel at coordinating attacks and nest defense. When the nest is attacked, soldier ants quickly respond, gather, and attack the enemy. They use pheromones to signal an alarm and call for reinforcements from other ants in the colony. This allows them to quickly organize a strong and effective defense force. Second, many ants use chemical weapons for self-defense. For instance, some ants, like the big-headed ants, can spray poison from glands in their heads. These poisons can paralyze or kill enemies, protecting the nest and colony members. Third, ants build nests with complex and hard-to-reach structures. Their nests are often built underground, in tree crevices, or in human-made structures. The nest entrances are well hidden and camouflaged to prevent enemy intrusion. Inside the nest, areas are divided into egg-laying, food storage, and the queen's living quarters, all arranged logically and protected carefully. Finally, ants can quickly repair their nest when damaged. When part of the nest is destroyed, worker ants immediately focus on repairs. They use soil, leaves, and other materials to rebuild the damaged sections, ensuring the nest is always well protected. Final reason, ants are omnivores. Ants, these tiny creatures, have an incredibly omnivorous diet. From crumbs we leave on the table, to sweet nectar from flowers, and even dead insects, ants can consume it all. This not only helps them survive in various environments, but also makes them crucial in the ecosystem. Ants help clean up natural waste, keeping the environment clean, and even help decompose dead animals, ensuring a clean and unpolluted living space. With over 12,000 different species, Each ant species has its unique and diverse diet. Some prefer sweet foods, while others like salty or even spicy foods. Amazing, right? This helps them efficiently divide resources and maintain ecological balance. Without ants, we would face a more wasteful and imbalanced environment. Another little known fact is that ants can even eat each other. Yes, ants don't always live in harmony. When food is scarce and there are too many members to feed, ants may kill and eat weak or old members to maintain stability. When a nest is attacked by another ant colony, members may eat dead or injured ants from the battle. This not only removes the dead bodies, but also provides extra nutrition for the surviving ants. And in some cases, ants may even eat their own larvae or eggs. But it's not always about fighting. Ants are also very united and know how to share. When an ant finds abundant food, it returns to the nest and informs its colony by releasing pheromones to guide them to the food source. Moreover, ants can share food through a process called trophallaxis, where one ant receives food from an external source, digests part of it, and then shares the remaining food with other colony members. This ensures that all members, especially those unable to forage, like larvae and the queen, receive adequate nutrition. So now we know why all insects fear ants. These tiny creatures not only possess extraordinary strength, but also sophisticated strategies, an incredible omnivorous diet, and high levels of unity. Ants are not just natural cleaner warriors, but also notorious predators in the insect world. If you found this video interesting, please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any more wonders of the animal world. I'm Scruffy, and we'll meet again in more exciting adventures. Goodbye, and see you next time.